Welcome to the Daily Reminder Network.
Go to sleep early. Pray Isha and go to sleep. Don't go to the hookah joint until 12:30 a.m. Don't go see a movie. Don't go hang out with your friends. Don't watch Islamic lectures until 2 in the morning. Do not. It is not beneficial for you. Pray Isha and go to sleep and wake up early. Wake up before Fajr. Give yourself 30 minutes, 15 minutes, 20 minutes. I know it seems impossible. It's only impossible because of Netflix at night. Okay? That's the only reason it's impossible. Give the night life up. Let the night be for sleep. At least you're not accumulating sin every night. At least you're not burying your heart under more sin every night. At least you're sleeping. At least you're innocent for that much. At least that much. Then you wake up and you pray. At least start with a routine of praying Fajr on time. Start with Fajr on time. And the guys here, at least once a week, guys, make it to the masjid for Fajr. I don't ask you every day. Just one day a week. Give yourselves one day a week. And you don't catch the second rak'ah right before the salam. Get to the masjid early. Let me tell you something about Fajr in the masjid. It has a spiritual impact that only people who go to it will experience. It can't be explained in a lecture. When you go to it, when you go to the prayer, and you sit there in the masjid quietly, and you wait for the prayer to start, and you sit there and you recite Quran, and you ask Allah to forgive you in those morning hours, and then you stand next to other believers and countless armies of angels, and you stand and you pray in front of Allah in that early morning, giving up your sleep, which only happened because you gave up your nightlife. When you do that even once a week, the joy you will get out of it, as you are walking out of the masjid, you will wish to yourself you did that every morning. I swear to it. I guarantee it. You're going to walk out of that masjid saying, man, I wish I could do this every morning. You really will. But start with once a week. Start with once a week.
Donate now. Go to www.thedailyreminder.org/donate and stay updated by joining our network's social links.